How to get rid of pesky pimples. 1. Make an orange peel paste. Ah, oranges. They taste rejuvenating and refreshing, and our skin may find them just as appealing as our taste buds do. Acne that is caused by bacteria and extra oil, dead skin cells clogging up pores may improve with the use of an orange peel face mask of sorts, thanks to the vitamin C, citric acid, and its astringent properties. The vitamin C is particularly helpful because it promotes the growth of new healthy cells, keeping your skin in better condition overall. You will need -2 orange peels. Clean, fresh water. Directions. Rinse your face with water and pat dry. Grind, pound up your orange peels. You could use a blender, mortar and pestle, whatever gets the job done, and add a little water to create a paste. Add a little at a time, as too much will make it too thin and runny. Once you have the right consistency, apply it to your face and or problem areas. Wait for 20-25 minutes. Ideally the mask should be firm, but it can still work if it isn't. Rinse off completely with water, pat your face dry, and apply a good moisturize. 2. Tap into tea tree oil. You'll read about tea tree oil for a lot of home remedies, but will most likely see it mentioned the most when comes to skin care, specifically, acne. But why, when too much oil is clogging the pores and making you break out, would you want to use more oil? Tea tree oil isn't like the oil your skin naturally produces, rather it is more like a solvent that cuts through the extra sebum and dead skin cells, and unblocks the pores. Its antibacterial properties also kill off the acne-causing bacteria, and prevent further outbreaks. Note, tea tree oil is okay for topical use, but should never be ingested. It should also always be diluted before use. You will need tea tree oil, a small bottle will do. Clean water. Q-tips or cotton balls. Directions. Wash your face with water and pat dry. Dilute tea tree oil by mixing 1 part oil to 9 parts water. Dip a Q-tip or cotton swab in mixture, and apply to problem areas. If you decide you want a stronger dilution after a while, you can slowly, begin to increase the strength, making sure to use each new mixture for at least a week for making it any stronger. Again, it should never be applied undiluted. You can apply a light moisturizer afterwards if you wish. Another option, especially if you have sensitive skin, is to dilute it with aloe vera gel instead of water. 3. Mix strawberries and honey. Honey and strawberries make a home remedy for acne that sounds pretty sweet, pun intended, and it combines 2 things that are used commonly in pricey, oftentimes harsh, facial scrubs and cleansers. Strawberries may seem random, but consider the fact that they're high in salicylic acid. Salicylic acid, a primary ingredient in many commercial acne treatments, encourages the epidermis to shed its cells more readily, opening up clogged pores and neutralizing bacteria. It also shrinks up the pores a little bit, which prevents them from clogging up as much in the future, and encourages new cell growth. Honey also works against bacteria that may be behind your acne, and is an anti-inflammatory. You will need -3 fresh strawberries, washed well. -2 teaspoons of good honey raw is best. Directions. Wash your face with water and pat dry. Rinse 3 strawberries and mash them up well, taking care that they don't get overmashed and runny. Add the strawberries to 2 teaspoons of honey, and thoroughly blend them together. Apply to your face and let the mixture sit for 20 minutes. Rinse off completely with warm water, pat dry, and moisturize if your skin has a tendency to dry out. Use twice a week for at least a month. 4. Utilize a banana peel. Bananas are full of all sorts of goodness, even the part we don't eat. Their peels contain something called lutein, an extremely powerful antioxidant that reduces swelling and inflammation, and encourages healthy cell growth. So, rubbing a banana peel on your face can reduce the redness, obviousness, and discomfort of acne. It's, debatably, a better use than using it to trip your friend. You will need -1 banana peel. Directions. Peel your banana and eat it. It's not cool to waste, and they're good for you. Take the peel and rub in a circular motion all over your face. When you feel as though you've covered all of your face, let it sit for at least 30 minutes before rinsing it off. 5. Aloe for acne. Aloe vera gel can be used with other things to fight acne, but it's a good thing on its own as well. If it's going to be used on its own, the best is to have a little aloe plant floating around in your house. Otherwise, a good gel that's sold in stores may work as well. Just do some research on which ones have the least amount of additives. Not only is the aloe soothing, it works as an anti-inflammatory, decreasing redness and swelling. It also has antibacterial properties. You will need enough aloe vera gel to spot treat or cover your problem areas. Directions. Wash your face with water and pat dry. Using your fingertips or a Q-tip, apply the aloe directly to your problem areas.